That time in Asov's care and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala?
Yeah, that's it.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Found the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Sounds like a British or Portuguese 1800s, so not quite modern.
Asov thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
So, Nadine.
We're not on a Thursian basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Asov too. How'd you do?
Here we go.
This way. Copy that.
Should have packed my machete.
It'll help?
No problem.
Go ahead.
You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Where's Sam?
Don't think he has a boat.
Oh, right. Forgot about that.
He can sort it out.
Sam! Where are you?
I'm coming!
Oh, hey, look, you're back.
Hey, this might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy. Oh, damn, you weren't joking.
I never joke about anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your rope. Here goes nothing!
That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch him then. Yeah, got it.
Anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Huh. Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer. Sam, see a way forward?
Yes, order. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way.
Chloe!
Shit! Oh. Okay. You all right?
Yeah.
Hey, Great, I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I've a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move!
Oh, come on, hey!
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, Chloe, can I borrow your rope?
Of course.
I'll watch you.
Me first, though.
Yeah, just leave the rope for me, please.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tracks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this place?
Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these...
Hey, sir.
Sane.
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and
shit.
Just...
She said she was cool!
Whoa!
Oh, that's pretty fun.
Them.
there. Yes, okay.
It's the last of them.
Nadine, another word.
What? Just following your example?
Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone from Shoreline get the tusk.
An RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. You all right?
Yeah.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
Trip really necessary.
Nearly to the rail yard.
Gods, ball, she's alive. Nadine, she's over here.
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
Brace it against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
It's buckling.
Jesus.
Not quickly.
Get up here. Go, go, go.
Sam, hold on to that bar.
I'm doing it. Oh, shit. Well... it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard of that fucker?
Swear to God. All I'd heard from this man was the Indian Army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
It's all must
be desperate. Yeah, Shoreline wanted to take money. I mean...
Forget it. It's true.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Thank you.
actually work?
You know, you could help if you wanted to.
Nah, that's all right, you got it.
Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
A little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever lost?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Turek to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you go right back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the noodle. It's a saying, as in your brain.
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for goodness sakes.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
You two are doing just great down there.
Okay, ready.
You got it. Turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Yeah, I can't do that.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead, he can use mine.
Part of the rope club.
Clear, come on.
This just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do arms deals.
They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's a sov with Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know where he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. You got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened? Our tusk.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
has made us!
Maybe there's something we can use in there.
Shit!
You're all but holding!
Heads up! I'm not seeing any more explosives! We got a fire bee here!
We can't let Orca get away!
There's gotta be something we can do!
I see him!
Another way to bring that chopper down.
Hang on.
Get her!
What have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two? Partners? Either you've got a piss-poor memory, or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Owl's bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cats.
Gun!
Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get the hell off me.
Yep. All right. Mind if you see that first? Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Saab traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey! Save my share of the task, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.